join the Moonies.
This is a tale about a small town Joe. Got mighty meat about the river flow. Drenched himself in white gloss paint. He looked real pale and about to faint. He went to the kitchen, mouse dropped dead. Put a saucepan on his head. Filled a bag with snook and balls. And ran outside to spread panic and dread. Walking by was the local priest. Didn't mind him in the least. His pious kindness condescending. Told Joe bliss was never ending. Told him even dickheads go to heaven above. Well, what do you know? Joe just left him from the sack. Threw the balls and said, don't come back. Screamed as he pelted the terrified priest. He tried to seal his face with the prayers for peace. Joe just left and off he ran. Shouting at the sky, I'm the son of man.